stars fade from above. They'll see it's all right with me.
I could eat you up, I really could. You know what I'd like to do, Mr. Todd? What a dream, if the business stays as good. Do you know where I'd like to go? In a year or so. Don't you want to know?
Of course.
Do you really want to know?
Yes, I do.
Seaside, oh, by the beautiful sea.
either you're closing your eyes to a situation you do not wish to acknowledge, or you are not aware of the caliber of disaster indicated by the presence of a pool table in your community.
Well, you got trouble, my friends.
Right here, said trouble, right here in River City. Why, sure, I'm a bathing player. Certainly mighty proud to say, I'm always mighty proud to say it. I consider that the hours I spend with the cue in my hand are good. Help me cultivate horse sense, and a cool head, and a keen eye. Don't take a try to give an eye grab lean to yourself in a three-rail billiard shot. But just as I say it takes judgment, brains, and maturity to score in a balk-line game, I say that any fool can take and shove a ball in a pot. And I call that sloth the first big step on the road to the depths of dare I say first? Medicinal wine from a teaspoon, then made from a bottle. And the next thing you know, your son is playing for money in a pinchback suit. And we're missing the something out of town. Jasper here tell about horse racing. Not a wholesome trot race, no, but a race where they set down right on the horse. Like a seasonal stuck up jockey boy setting on damn patch, making blood boil, well, I should say. Now, friends, let me tell you what I mean. You've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pockets in a table. Pockets that mark the difference between a gentleman and a bum with a capital B, and that rhymes with P, and that stands for pool. And all week long, your River City youth will be frittering away. I said, your young men will be frittering. Frittering away, their noontime, summertime, chore time too. Get the ball, little pot, never mind getting dandelions pulled, or the screen door patch, or the beefsteak pounded. Never mind pumping any water to your parents or cop with a cistern empty on a Saturday night. And that's trouble. Oh yes, you got lots and lots of trouble. I'm thinking of the kids in the Knickerbocker, shirt tail young ones, peeking in the pool hall window after school. You got trouble. Folks, right here in River City, trouble with a capital T, and that rhymes with P, and that stands for pool. Now I know all you folks are the right kind of parents. I'm gonna be perfectly frank. Would you like to know what kind of conversation goes on while they're loafing around that hall? They'll be trying out Beaver, trying out Cuba, trying out TaylorMade's like cigarette fiends, and bragging all about how they're gonna cover up a telltale breath with scent. One fine night, they leave the pool hall, headed for the dance of the honor. Libertine men and scarlet women in ragtime. Shameless music that'll drag your son and your daughter to the arms of the jungle, animal instinct, mass hysteria. Friends, the idle brain is the devil's playground. Trouble!
Oh, we got trouble!
Right here in River City.
Right here in River City.
With a capital T, and that rhymes with P, and that stands for pool.
That stands for pool.
We've surely got trouble.
We've surely got trouble!
Right here in River City.
Right here.
Gotta figure out a way to keep the young ones moral after school.
Our children's children gonna have trouble. Trouble.
Mothers of River City, heed that warning before it's too late. Watch for the telltale signs of corruption. When your son leaves the house, does he rebuckle his knickerbockers below the knee? Is there a nicotine stain on his index finger? A dime novel hidden in the corn crib? Is he starting to memorize jokes from Captain Billy's whiz-bang? Are certain words creeping into his vocabulary? Words like swell, and so's your old man. Well, if so, my friends, you've got trouble.
Oh, we got trouble.
Right here in River City.
Right here in River City.
With a capital T, and that rhymes with P, and that stands for pool.
That stands for pool.
We've surely got trouble.
We've surely got trouble.
Right here in River City.
Right here.
Remember the Maine, Plymouth Rock, and the Golden Rule.
Our children's children gonna have trouble.
Oh, we got trouble. We're in terrible, terrible trouble. That game with the 1,500 balls and the devil's tool.
Trouble. Devil's tool.
Oh, yes, we got trouble, trouble, trouble.
Oh, yes, we got trouble. Here we got big, big trouble.
With a T.
With a capital T.
Yeah, and with P.
That rhymes with P.
That stands for pool.
That stands for pool.
Remember, my friends, this is the rule that passes the spin of points.
Someone to hold you too close, someone to hurt you too deep, someone to sit in your chair and ruin your sleep, make you aware of being alone. Someone you have to let in. Someone whose feelings you spare. Someone who, like it or not, will want you to spare. A little blot is being alone. Someone to make you come through, will always be there, as frightened as you, is being alive, being alive, being alive. Being alive. heart beat too deep. Somebody sit in my chair and ruin my sleep and make me aware.
that it might. And they walk together past the posted holes with the crew and lights. And they meet at parties with the friends of friends who they never know. Do I pick you up or shall I meet you there? Shall we let it go? Did you get my message? Cause I looked in vain. Can we see each other Tuesday if it doesn't rain? Will I call you in the morning? Oh, I remember the last one.
Day is for Amy. Thank you.
hat noch eine Strophe. Weiß ich sie noch?
Zu mir, meine
spagnola. Modestia impareggiabile, bontà.
Softly, softly we will hasten. Softly, softly we will hasten to the ivy covered wicket. With my trusty Menteus, with my trusty Menteus, we'll surprise them in the thicket. When we're sure that we have found them, we'll surprise them and surround them. When we're sure that we have found them, we'll surprise them and surround them. When we gagged and tied and bound them, we will drag them off to jail. When we gagged and tied and bound them, we will drag them off to jail. When we gagged and tied and bound them, we will drag them off to jail. Very good, but just a minute. I've a notion, and there's something in it. Crying serpents often gossip, and the trees around to screen us. We can do the job between us. With the two of us together, I'm sure we cannot fail. We will threaten them, vengeance, and forget about the jail. With the two of us together, I'm sure we cannot fail. We will threaten them with vengeance and forget about the jail. With the two of us together, I'm sure we cannot fail. Let us threaten them with vengeance and forget about the jail.
That's a very trifling sentence for a sin beyond repentance.
She's my sister, as you know, sir.
She has simply got to go, sir. She has simply got to go, sir, whoever she may be.
It's a ticklish situation, it's a ticklish situation. Give it deep consideration, give it deep consideration.
We can ponder, we can consider, but she can never live with me, no, no.
I admit she's hard to handle,
that is nothing,
but you must not make a scandal,
that is nothing.
Oh, believe me, that would grieve me. I'm sure I'll find a way to set you free.
Well, believe me, oh, believe me, I cannot excuse the blow she dealt to me. I can tell you.
Now I haven't. Ha 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 ha
He's caught in the snare. Caught in the snare.
You're in a snare.
Caught in the snare.